A brief history of Shadyside. Shadyside, located in the East End of Pittsburgh, is a vibrant neighborhood with plenty to eat, drink, and see. 2 years ago, the niche company named Shadyside as the best neighborhood in the burgh for millennials. Shadyside is home to retail-driven Walnut Street, home to Pittsburgh's oldest jewelry store, Henne Jewelers. In addition to retail, there are multiple restaurants on Walnut Street, including Pamela's Diner. Pamela's has been serving breakfast to the Shadyside neighborhood for nearly 40 years. Even President Obama and First Lady Michelle stopped by in 2009. The history of Shadyside starts with farmland, believe it or not. It became residential in the late 1800s, and in the 50s, the Walnut Street retail area began. For those who grew up in the 60s and 70s, did you visit Shadyside when it was what the Pittsburgh Press dubbed our Greenwich Village? The neighborhood was nicknamed this because it was a place for hippies to enjoy themselves in the 1960s and 70s. Long ago, Shadyside also was home to an iron furnace and a small oil refinery. This vibrant area is host to many events in Pittsburgh every year, including the Shadyside Arts Festival. Residents of the area, Pittsburghers as a whole and visitors from all over the world attend to shop, dine and enjoy themselves along Walnut Street. Map press map it equals 53.